ready to attack.
I'm Bruce Campbell.
But this time,
you might know me from the Evil Dead trilogy or such classics as Mind Warrior, Maniac Cop 2.
To be conquered by death is where you are bound. But we are the kings of rap, kings of hot
gore.
We are the kings of the underground.
Why do we shell out hard-earned cash to have our pants
kicked
off? Why do we keep going back and forth? Tonight, the masters of horror are going to reveal how they freak out on it, how they make us love to be terrified. Who are the masters? Those warped, twisted muggles who created some of the bloodiest, scariest, most deranged images ever to terrorize the silver screen. John Carpenter, Wes Craven, George Romero, Toby Hooper, Dario Argento, John Landis, Rick Baker, Guillermo del Toro, and more. For years, their movies have given us nightmares. Tonight, we get a rare look inside the darkest minds of terror. They'll show us their most disturbing moments in the film, reveal all the tricks they use to horrify us, and even share the real-life nightmares that inspired the greatest horror movies ever. So lock your doors. Shut your windows and turn off the lights, because we're about to get schooled by the mess.
Why do people like to be scared? Some people like peppers. You know? Some people like roller coasters.
Their bravery and their courage.
And a horror movie is a chance to kind of allow that fear to come to the surface and sort of act it out. And when you walk out after you've sort of survived the horror movie, you kind of feel like, you know, I'm still here.
Wala namang tinabi at wala namang utita.